We have a couple of items from executive session, Kathy.
The first is item one from the superintendent, which is approving the lease with BOCES.
I'm gonna move to approve the item one from the action items from the superintendent. Is there a second?
Second.
Second by Mr. Hapstein. All in favor, say aye. Anyone abstain? Opposed, motion carries.
Okay, the second is a resolution approving a lease with the Rockland After School Program. Whereas the Board of Education of the East Ramapo Central School District, here and after Board, entered into a lease agreement with Rockland After School of Programs, here and after RASP, dated August 2009, addendum dated December 15, 2010, and modification and extension agreements dated September 1, 2010, July 6, 2011, and August 2012, for parts of the premises known as the Ramapo Freshman Center, also known as Cathcart Elementary School at 465 Loyola Road, Spring Valley, New York, here and after the lease. And whereas the lease, as extended and modified, expires August 21st, 2013, and whereas the Board and RASP are desirous of extending the lease for an additional one-year period on the same terms and conditions, now therefore be it resolved that the Board hereby approves a one-year extension of the lease on the same terms and conditions, and be it further resolved that the Board authorizes the President to sign a one-year modification and extension agreement in a form satisfactory to Council for the East Ramapo Central School District.
Second by Mr. Charles. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Abstain? Motion carries.
Okay, from the Board, and a motion to appoint R.S. Abrams as claim auditor for the remainder of the 2013-14 school year at a rate, according to their RFP proposal, not to exceed $26,400 for the entire year, an option to renew for two subsequent years, subject to board approval.
Well, actually, it's not to exceed $2,400 per month.
$2,200 per month.
Move by Mr. Rothman, second by, second by Mr. Hapstein. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Abstain? Motion carries.
Okay, two motions that go together. Motion to grant a leave of absence for Valter Paci from his position as Director of Assessment and Testing, and also to appoint Mr. Paci as Assistant to the Superintendent at a salary of $130,000,
nice,
prorated with benefits as outlined in the unaffiliated benefits booklet.
Assistant to the superintendent. Move. Second, Mr. Charles. All in favor, say aye. Anyone opposed? Abstain? Motion carries.
Okay, and the last is to approve the attendance of Mr. Charles and Mr. Germain at the NISBA Board Governance and Finance Workshops at a rate of $365. Plus travel expenses. This is the Albany meeting on September 20th and 21st.
Move.
I'm sorry, can you say
it? I move. Second by Mr. Rothman.
Okay.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Anyone opposed? Abstain? Motion carries. Kathy, do we have to have a motion from Ms. Corrado for the online course?
I believe we had the motion from Ms. Corrado for online back in July.
Correct. Okay, written communications. I'm sorry. Mr. Kakula emailed the board regarding the new civility policy. Mr. Charlton wrote the board on behalf of NAACP regarding the hiring process for the interim principal at the Ramapo High School. I mentioned future meeting dates earlier. There's a possibility that we will not have a quorum next week by Thursday. We don't know for sure. Kathy will post it, whether next week's meeting is actually going to happen on the 17th or it will be rescheduled. We'll now entertain a motion to adjourn tonight's meeting.